My name is Zanele Muholi. I am a visual activist. I'm in London. So we're at my solo show, which is called Somnyamangonyama, basically meaning Hail the Dark Lioness. And it's about self-representation, it's about celebrating your beauty, your black beauty, commemorating all those who paved the way for us, who came before me, who were creatives, but never had an opportunity to be published or to be seen in spaces like this one. So I'm really excited, I feel so blessed, and I'm paying tribute to so many people, like my mother in this picture here. This is the show, and to be honest, it's not about me, it's about many other individuals who are beautiful and never been told that they are. But just to say that it's important for each and every person to know that to self-validate, to self-represent is not a crime because we're here. Thank you.